To use the Show Me Tools transparency feature, move one image over another, pull down the tool palette, click on transparency to your desired level.